Today we will be using these, and these are cotton blend yarns, a 3.0 millimeter crochet needle. You're going to need a scissors for when you change your color, and this is what we will be crocheting. Okay, so let's get ready. Let's begin with 10 chains. We're going to join our 10 chains with a slip stitch, and we're going to make 3 chains. Go inside your ring, and make 3 double crochets. Go in your chain stitch at the top, hook your yarn, pull it through, and we just made a popcorn stitch. Now we're gonna make 5 chains. We're going back in our ring. This time we're going to make 4 double crochets. Go in our first double crochet, grab your hook, pull it through, or your loop rather, and we're going to be making 5 chains. We're going back in our ring again, and 4 double crochets. We're repeating what we've been doing, and now we're making 5 chains. Are you ready to see? Okay, here it is. A beautiful flower motif. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment. Subscribe if you are new. I'm trying to grow this channel, and it's only possible with your help. So I'm asking you to go ahead, share the videos, give the video a thumbs up, leave me a comment, and keep watching this channel for many, many more. Many blessings to all my supporters. Take care. Bye for now.